was a type 2 diabetic. I had sleep apnea, high blood pressure. Those three I really no longer have.